There's the flick, and it's another penalty corner from the very top draw, and Belgium are on back on terms here. That was flying, this time from the stick of Alex Hendricks, and perhaps that explains why he's been brought into the reckoning here. Let's watch this corner again. Good injection. Tall player with long levers, and he whipped that past Sonier.
Last one, Belgium one.